Good morning, church. We're now going to start our praise and worship.
Thank God for. What about you? Yeah. Hasn't he been good to you? Yeah. Hasn't he been good to you? Because he's surely been good to me.
Amen, amen, amen.
And I thank him every day for waking me up. Because without him, I would have nothing, I would be nothing, and I would not even exist. And I just want to say thank you, Lord, yeah, for everything that you have done.
To
That's why I praise you. And for this I give you praise.
All right.
Ooh, ooh, ooh. Awaken me up this
That's
morning.
That's why I praise.
For starting me on my way. Amen in my life. Make him first in your life, and you will see the blessings and the goodness of Jesus. Just continue to keep him first.
Coming to you with the order, sir, none other than our very own minister, Howard Nichols. No, Mr. Johnson coming to, with the order of service. I'm sorry.
Don't stop the praise. Don't stop the praise. Hallelujah. This is not a time to stop praising God. I know we have an order of worship, but this is a time to praise God. Hallelujah. There's a lot of people would like to be here, but they are not. It's starting to smell sweet in here.
Yeah. That's all right.
Oh, Lord.
Yeah. Thank you, God.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. God has been so good to me. I can't not give him the praise.
Yeah.
We thank you for this day. We thank you, for you are sovereign. You are mighty God, and you are worthy of all the praise we give you. God, we bring you glory, for
thank
we know
you,
nothing
God.
Else to do but to give it to you.
Yes, God.
God, we ask that you come into this house. You are already here, but we just ask you to have your way.
Yes, God.
Lord, let us go into this year putting aside what we think church is supposed to be. But God, speak to our hearts. Plow up the ground that you might plant a word that we might grow thereby, that we will be your representatives in the earth realm, that somebody will look and say, what's different about them? I want that Jesus that they serve. Oh, God, we thank you. We bless your name, and we give you all the glory and honor and praise. For it's in the mighty, the matchless, the magnificent, the awesome, the name that is above every name. In the name of Jesus, I pray. Amen. And amen. Hallelujah. Our scripture reading today is found in the book of Isaiah. It's a special scripture to me. It's Isaiah 61, and I will read verses 1 through 3. And it says, the Spirit of the Lord God is upon me, because the Lord hath anointed me to preach good tidings unto the meek. He has sent me to bind up the brokenhearted and to proclaim and to proclaim liberty to the captives and the opening of the prison to them that are bound, to proclaim the acceptable year, the acceptable year. 2024 is an acceptable year of the Lord, and the day of vengeance of our God, to comfort all who mourn, to appoint to them that mourn in Zion, to give them beauty for ashes, the oil of joy for mourning, the garment of praise for a spirit of heaviness, that they might be called the trees of righteousness, the planting of the Lord, that he may be glorified. This is the word of God.
Amen. You may be seated. Let us pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, God, we surrender all. We surrender to you because you're God and beside you there is no other. God, we proclaim that this is the year of 2024 that we will trust you. 2023, we were halfway trusting you, but 24, God, we must trust you all the way. We must trust you with our families and trust you with our money and trust you with our lives. We must trust you with everything, God. For the Bible said, lean not to our own understanding. In all our ways acknowledge you, and you shall direct our path. God, some of us are at crossroads right now trying to make a decision. But we have decided that we're going to trust you. We're leaning and depending on you. God, we say thank you. Father, I feel your presence in this place right now. For there is something that you're going to do for us today. Eyes have not seen, ears have not heard, neither have it entered into the heart of man what you have prepared for us. God, we say thank you. Even the Bible says that all things work together.